Let's get to this new dog perfume. Dolce & Gabbana have released a perfume for dogs. The website says it's named Fifi in tribute to a Dolce family member's dog.
Okay.
3.4-ounce bottle. It's a sleek green liqueured glass bottle adorned with a vibrant red metal cap and a precious 24-karat gold-plated paw.
Oh, Daddy, get me the Fifi, Daddy.
I want the doggy perfume. Buy me the Fifi spray, Daddy. It's got a 24-karat gold-plated paw on it. All right. It's dumb. We all know it's dumb. We know rich, super rich people are weird as all hell, and they do weird stuff like this. $109 for your dog perfume, Dolce & Gabbana perfume, and then we read the comments section.
Beware.
Oh, God.
You're going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 Kiss Facebook comments.
Dolce & Gabbana releases a perfume that's just for dogs. Let's read the comments section. Stephen M. I have no words. Mm-hmm. Hey, Dolce & Gabbana. Take that dog smell and shove it where the sun don't shine. Oh,
oh man.
No, we don't want to do that.
Smelling fresh round back.
Ellen A. here. What have we become as a country?
Let him know, Ellen.
I like my men with a hairy chest and my dogs to stink just a little bit. Sherry.
What?
Sherry D. here. Dog smells so good. Like warm Frito chips. Why would we change that delicious scent? No, they don't. Dogs don't smell like nice Fritos.
Sherry's getting her Fritos fixed by just huffing dogs.
Allie T here. For as much as my pug farts, I don't even think you would smell this perfume. Kathy S. Dogs I know would go outside and roll in horse poop if you put this perfume on them. Barbara B. $100 for a doggy douche?
Uh-huh.
Never in my 79 years on this planet would I have thought I would see this.
Barb, it's not a doggy douche. Barb, it's not how this works.
Perfume spray.
It's a quick spray. It's a spritz.
Laura B. You people are weird. Who goes around smelling people's dogs? Wendy S. My dog ain't walking around smelling like a manhole. Again, these are Facebook comments because Dolce & Gabbana have released a $109 dog perfume. Angela Z, just what we all need. Bunch of dogs stinking like Axe body spray. Trish S, dogs have such a nice smell. I love it.
Okay.
I bury my nose in my dog's belly.
What?
And I just sniff.
Everybody can see this comment.
I won't be spraying them with any perfume. I love my Charlie the way he is. I mean, I
get my nose in there and
it's weird to huff your dog, right?
Just huffing.
Like, I like the way my dog smells.
Oh,
so
my
goodness.
Oh. Just nose in the belly, wearing the dog like a mask.
Oh, God. it's like warm Fritos. One more here. Dolce & Gabbana release a perfume for dogs. Facebook comments. Pamela K. Disgusting. My dog already walks around pumping away at anything he can hump. He doesn't need any extra confidence.